Today, we'll be showing you a guide how to master the Zoho Project emails templates and email alerts. If you'd like to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel and press that bell icon so you don't miss any update.
If you want to automatically send emails directly from Zoho Projects, first of all, you need to create the email templates. Go to the Task Automation section and Email Template section. Create the email template. Define the email template name. By default, all email templates are applied to all layouts. You can define the email template subject and add merge fields to this email template subject. Such merge fields will be mapped from Zoho Projects to the email subject or email body. Click on Insert Placeholder to do this. And if the email subject contains overdue task information, we can add the basic task name information. The greetings section of the email body can be also customized by adding the merge field. We can add the basic task information in the email body by clicking on More options, Insert placeholder, and we can add task name. We will just duplicate the information, task description, task URL, and more. Click Save and refresh the page so that all email templates which were created will be reflected in other setup sections. We have defined the email subject and body, but we also need to define to which users such email templates will be sent. To do this, we need to create the email alert and associate it with the previously created email template. Go to Email Alert section, click on Add Email Alert button, and define the name. Apply to all layouts because our email template was applied to all layouts. And then click on the drop-down menu to choose the overdue task email template which we have created. There is also the possibility to create a mail template directly from email alert section. Here we can define which users will be notified by this email template. It can be the task owner, the created by, so the user who has created such task, some followers on the task, and some other people. Also, you can notify users which are associated with the project. And it could be the project owner or some custom fields, so some second project managers on the project. You can also send notifications to other users and enter their emails separated by commas. Now we have created the email alert, which will be sent to the task owner only. When we want to automate the email sending, then we need to trigger such email alerts. And it can be done in the workflow rules. By clicking on the Add Action section, there is the possibility to associate the email alert. By clicking on it, you will see all active email alerts that are now in the system. You can create the email alert directly from the workflow rule, but there is better to have them already prepared. We have added the email alert and save rule. And now, our email template, which was associated with the email alert, will be sent automatically using this workflow rule.
That's it for understanding the Zoho Project email templates and alerts. See you in our next video. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at know@customerization.ca.